I find myself in my heart. I find myself in my center. I am free from thought. I am free from mind. I take a breath in through my nose and out through my mouth. In through my nose, out through my mouth. Deeper and slower. In through my nose, out through my mouth. I maintain this breath throughout the meditation. I am centered. I am within the feeling of aggression, within the feeling of being controlling, of being forceful in my creation. I feel aggressive. I allow this feeling to overtake me. I am breathing into my aggression. And I allow myself to move deeper into these emotions. I feel my heart. I feel my center. I feel my body. I feel myself. I know this feeling of aggression is here to teach me more about myself. I have chosen to experience aggression because I desire to experience transcending it. I now know that I am not aggressive. I have been attempting to control others because I perceive myself to not be able to control myself. I now choose not to be so forceful in my creation. I know who I am. I know that I am in perfect harmony with my experience. I know that I am exactly where I desire to be right now. I feel grateful for the experience of feeling aggressive. This experience has brought me closer to my heart. I know more of who I am now. Thank you, aggression, for your lessons. I now move into my heart more fully, where aggression does not reside. I feel my heart. I feel my love. I feel myself. I am one with my creation. I am one with my life. I have replaced the feeling of aggression with the feeling of love for myself. It is done. It is done. It is done.